5 signs you're eating too much sugar. Some people think it's only important for people with diabetes to monitor their sugar intake. In reality, everyone should be careful just how much sugar they're consuming. Many foods have hidden sugar, pushing us far over the daily recommended intake without us realizing it. Fortunately, your body will give you some warning signs that you're eating too much sugar. Here are 5 symptoms you're eating too much sugar. 1. Frequent urination. If you have to take constant bathroom breaks, that may be a sign that you are eating too much sugar. That's because of the impact sugar can have on your kidneys and their ability to process fluids. When blood sugar is too high, the kidneys can't absorb fluid, so they push the excess out via urination. Keep an eye on this, especially if you're waking up during the night to use the bathroom. 2. You can't stop blowing your nose. When a cold is going around, do you seem to catch it every time? Or do you seem to get every bug your kids bring home, despite being fairly healthy? Sugar can suppress the immune system and cause you to get sick more often, says polling. 3. You have skin issues. Sugar can wreak havoc on your skin, causing acne, dryness, and overall skin imbalances. Your skin is a mirror of what's going on inside your body, so the inflammation that sugar causes on the inside will show up on the outside. If you have pesky skin issues that won't go away, examining your sugar intake could be a smart idea. 4. You gain weight. Once your brain has obtained the amount of sugar that it needs to function, your body metabolizes the leftovers as fat, because the pancreas isn't able to secrete enough insulin to digest it, your liver catalogs it as fat. 5. You've been getting more cavities. When bacteria chow down on food particles in between the teeth, acid is produced, which causes tooth decay. Our saliva maintains a healthy balance of bacteria on its own, but eating sugar can impact the pH and throw off the natural ecosystem. This gives the bacteria a chance to thrive and multiply, leading to cavities. Hope you enjoyed this information and found it useful too. Don't forget like and subscribe.